What a headache. What the hell is that? It smells horrible. I think I'm gonna be sick. That's right. The letter I received. Yeah. It's Shirley. Shirley's in danger. I have to find her now. What's that noise? An alarm clock? How do I turn this stupid thing off? The sound is irritating. Here's a door. I need to get out of here. Damn, it's locked. There should be a key. My head! What's with these headaches? Huh? Something fell. A poster? Where the hell am I? Got to get out of here.
Yeah.
Holy shit. That TV just turned on and I know it wasn't me.
I am so sorry to see you here. You must have been trapped by him. I can only talk to you in this way, but I will help you leave.
Shirley? Is that you? Who trapped me here? Where am I?
Shirley? No, I'm not Shirley. You must get out of here now. Otherwise, something horrible.
What the hell is going on? Where's Shirley?
I don't have much time. You need to protect yourself. The exit is on the second floor. Leave now, quickly.
Hold on! Don't go! What is going on? I have to find Shirley as soon as possible and get her out of this place. Room 102? So I've been locked up in here. What's that on the floor? A letter? Wait a minute. Isn't this the letter that was sent to me? Yeah, it's the exact same letter Shirley sent to me asking for help. How did he get here? Dear Matthew, help me. Please hurry. I don't know how much longer I'll last here. In Last Harbor. Last Harbor. I remember now. I took the wrong street while I was looking down at the map. Then I woke up in this weird room. This is a photo of us when we were kids in LA. She and I are the only ones with a copy. Anyway, she must be in trouble now. Shirley, please be okay.